Hi, I'm Toby and I'm a design engineer of Lely that's working on the project of this continuous baler. Except this project, I have worked before on standard round balers a couple years as a design engineer, and then I changed completely to this project. It's hard to understand it, how the process is working without watching it a couple times. From the outside, you will never figure out how it works. So you have to look on a video with the schematics, and you have to work with it a couple bales, and then you get a feeling how it's working. It's a black box from the outside. Testing means to have as well some issues with baler to figure out what's going wrong and to improve the performance. We could reduce the power requirements because we made the bale transfer much smarter in the process, so the power requirement is going down. Today we are baling wheat straw on a big plot here on this field, and this is going really nice. We have really nice conditions, long swaths, so it's a perfect day for having a good throughput. This machine can vary the size of the bales from 0.9 meter to 1.8, 1.9 meter. So nearly every 30 seconds a bale coming out of the baler. So a capacity of nearly 120 bales an hour. It's depending on the swath, how big it is. For the machine, it's also depending how many net you put on the bale. On this field, for the farmer, we put 4 layers on. So the difference with silage is the process is the same. You have a higher throughput, I would say. You can make more bales in an hour, because you don't have to put so much net on. If you wrap the bales later on, there are only 2.5 layers maybe needed, and so this reduces the cycle time of the baler and gives you a higher throughput. We have the Lely terminal where we can see the process going on. Right now the tying has started. We can see the graph, and we can see now on the screen that the bale was transferred horizontal to the back, and now the tying is nearly finished here, and you can see the tailgate releasing the bale, and now the tailgate is closing again, moving horizontal in. And now we have right now the last 20 degrees of disc rotation. That the baler is now in home position again. This was the sign for home position. It's more and more reliable and more comfortable for the driver. The software checks more and more all the processes in the machine, that the driver don't have to focus on the working process. My expectations in general on this project are a big revolution for the farmers and for the contractors. So they will make a big step forward in throughput and in comfort on working with balers. So it should be a big advantage for all the people who are driving a standard round baler, driving this continuous baler.